the government is worried about keeping the railroads running, so are the railroaders themselves. Only a short while ago, it would have been inconceivable to find the president of a railroad on a mock campaign train drumming up popular support. Yet, here on this train, there are no less than five of them trying to reach the public with a message about an industry in trouble.
Hurrah! Hurrah for victory again! Hurrah! Hurrah! Our union to maintain! So we join the chorus and we shout the glad refrain, singing for Blaine and for Logan.
Thank you. Thank you.